yoga. All right? Now the man got down, he telling me about up, down, facewood dog, backwards dog, roll your star to do your dog. Listen, this dog, he ain't gonna hunt. I don't know nothing about all this shit. Put me with the intermediate people. You can't put me with the goddamn expert people. This is my first day at the yoga. I want to come back to the yoga. Don't scare me. But so I'm yoga. I'm in there. I'm downward. I'm upward. I'm facing. Half star, full moon, backwards and frontwards. Right? Okay. Did that. Everything was good. So then he tell you, lay down, get on your back, and open up your... I'm like, what the fuck? No, this don't sound like yoga to me now. But he said, where you... Bring your lavender towel. I didn't bring no lavender towel. I bought a yoga towel from a yoga mat. Nobody told me about a lavender towel. Okay. So when I looked to the side, he done bought a lavender towel. I pick up the lavender towel. He said, get your lavender towel. Put your lavender towel across your eyes. Shit, I put the lavender towel across my eyes. He say, breathe in. This is the best shit I ever smelled in my life. This is amazing. Yom reggae cure, nigga, what? I don't understand what's going on at yoga, but he said, breathe in. Shit, by the second time I breathe in, I done going to sleep under my lavender towel, nigga. I am gone under the lavender towel. This is wonderful. Mama, where do you get lavender towels from? You ain't even ever told me that it's lavender towel.